Darcy also. Hello, my friends. You can present, Mama. You can present, Mama,
so,
like your assistant.
So, Mama is my assistant.
Hello.
Olga.
Mama is your assistant.
Olga Bucha. You can call her how you want. So, me are going
to... What are we going to do? But tell me.
Me are going to make cupcake.
Mm-hmm. With what?
Strawberry jam. So...
Mm-hmm.
The first thing what we need is what?
First of all, we have two cup. Yes? Two container. One of them will be for dry ingredients. With seton we need. Another one will be for...
I can give you example what this...
Liquid.
And I can tell you an example. See? This is for mixing.
Darius, I don't have time. Darius, I don't have time. Right now, what from ingredients? Present your ingredients and tell me what you're going to put.
I have flour.
Where's liquid? Yes, where's liquid? Where's dry ingredient? And from what you're going to start? From liquid or from dry ingredients?
We, for this, we need salt, sugar, of course, sugar, because everything is with sugar.
Mm-hmm.
This one, what is, I don't know what it is.
The butter.
Yes, this is butter.
Liquid butter.
This
Mama
is kefir.
Kefir.
Or milk. It doesn't matter.
Kefir. Or yogurt
yes.
could be.
And this one is flour and egg.
Mm-hmm. And what we're going to do? Liquid. What is liquid or dry ingredients? What from with what you want to start? Tell
this
me first.
This one.
Liquid.
With this.
Who's liquid. Who? Okay, давай. Take liquid. What is liquid? What we have liquid? We have
eggs.
How many eggs there?
Come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No, there are 4 eggs. Everything булька here. Put there inside. But be careful, don't put on the floor. Mm-hmm. In this video, we're going to...
And we have to mix.
Make cupcakes.
Yes?
We're going to mix together with sugar. Because sugar... We don't have small sugar, we have... Big sugar, big pieces, and to make it a little bit melted, it's better. Of course, this is not liquid; it's dry, but it's better to mix it with eggs. Give me this because it will fall down on the floor. In this video, my purpose is show you how can you teach your kid.
You have.
Doesn't matter, boy or girl. Now
no,
he's going to
I already know. She's not teaching.
He already did because he saw many times like Mama did and he participated many times. Okay, what else we have liquid? What in your opinion
kefir
liquid?
And
yes. Half cup of kefir or maslenka or yogurt. Did you mix very well? We need to mix very well because there's sugar. It should be like very good with needs to mix more.
Yes,
more,
I think this is enough.
Next we can mix even more because some of the recipe they mix eggs with mixing up there. But because your child is doing this, he can do it to practice with hands.
Okay, yes. It's ready.
No,
I cannot.
November. Now we put, what's it?
You mix it, I will put.
Давай, like put this. It. No, put it and then you mix.
First like this.
Mix.
You have to put it slowly.
Excellent, yes. Super. No, give me this cup, I will hide it. Now we will know what we have, what we need to put. Okay, молодец. Mix well.
In the middle, I see lots of...
Should participate everything together.
It should be white.
I have very little. I will explain later what is this. Okay, mix.
Oh, this I also think it's flour.
Next, what we'll put? Butter.
Butter.
We'll put butter.
Let's put...
Yeah, butter liquid. Some of the recipe butter... Also mixed with mixer. or, but the problem is that we didn't have soft button. We wanted to start immediately. For this reason, it's possible to put in liquid like that. Should be warm. All ingredients should be warm. If some ingredients cold, it's bad. It's not good. For this reason,
this is butter ready. A little bit warm. Now.
Okay. No. This is not.
Ha.
Salt we usually put in the end. Salt in the end.
Why?
Because. Так. We have. Okay. Next. We have our container.
Is this my favorite part?
Давай. What we need to put then? Давай. Be careful. Be this careful. Put slowly because it could be everywhere. In your clothes and everywhere. Food, yes. Don't do this.
Now,
everything,
calm down.
Everything.
Now, just calm down.
Yeah, give me this cup one more time.
Молодец. Now, put it correctly.
No, not all of it. We need to put this. Do you know what is that? This is vanilla sugar. I put here vanilla sugar. Here, gingerbread. This is gingerbread. And this is cinnamon. To make flour. Aromat. Put this inside. Here we have the most important ingredients. Baking soda, baking powder. Baking powder, we put 1 spoon. Baking soda, a little bit less, like 0.5. Also put dry ingredients, yes. And you can put salt a little bit. More. Все. A lot. Now close it. Now we need to mix everything together.
It's hard, not the correct way.
That because this, do you know what is it? This for vegetables.
But it's
for
okay.
Vegetables. But I decided to use. Okay. It could be another solution, yes?
Now. It's hard. This thing, this like.
Let's see what will happen.
Flour is like very hard.
This was from IKEA I bought last year. This is for vegetables. To make like wet vegetables.
My gosh, this one you have to try. It's very.
Yeah? Okay. I will try.
You try it. Very hard, like you have to.
No, I think it's enough. Молодец. We mix everything.
Now we have a perfect cup.
Yes, молодец, very good actually, very good. Little bit mix, be careful, don't put on the floor and everywhere. I don't know how to mix, it's okay. Good to learn. Okay. I don't want to clean again. Little bit mix, yes, okay. Now we need to mix dry ingredients and yes, now will be very important part to apply to there. Ready?
I want to put it from this one.
Yeah, from this one. Very slowly.
I want to do it by myself.
No, давай.
It's so like cool. Somebody did pee inside it. Да. It's like somebody did psss.
No, Darius.
No, really. It's like just somebody put it with flowers. Like somebody did psss in some of these flowers. It looks like that, but it's not.
But we need to mix with this штучка.
Can I?
Just wait. Вот like this
okay.
One. Вам стеночка.
Okay.
Молодец.
Can you hold this?
Like that.
It's
already. We need to turn on oven. to prepare just your mix. And we'll prepare our oven for 180 degrees.
What?
And it's become warm, hot enough. We'll put our cupcakes.
Me and Simon eat.
Давай, I will do. I will finish. Darius, please.
Very funny. I know, very funny. It's like the table is cracked.
I need to cut at this part.
What the?
This part.
No, it's just a little jump. This feels so relaxing because look.
Just to mix until it's participating.
You know what?
When it's not.
You know what is this also for?
It's okay.
You know what is this also for?
Don't overmix. Tell.
Don't overmix.
Yeah, don't overmix.
There's also one more problem.
And we can try a little bit.
I want to try.
No, try with finger. A little bit.
Tastes like nyam.
Ah, well, see, I don't have memory. Right now we're going to put some oil inside. Darius in the process decided that we need not cupcake, but we need cake. And for this reason, we prepare this one, yes? Darius decided that we need cake, not cupcake.
Well, there's just one problem.
What is the problem?
One little problem,
we're going to use
our... Well, I said one little problem!
Which problem? We're doing this one. Just, I'll show you. Don't! Darius!
Yes.
I'm sorry in the moment. I'll say just. I'm sorry in the moment Darius decided to rest a little bit, and I'm going to continue. What should I do? It's child. I'm going to read paper. I'm doing this like that. Something like that. Just. I already put here oil to stick on the side, or even a lot. I put even if possible to cut even more. It's okay. Cut a little bit more. Mm-hmm. Cut like that. And the top here. Necessary because I can put for this will not stick actually. If you want to make cake for tort, yes, then but you should not use butter because then it will grow up. I want to make something like stick like that. Так, it's ready. We're going to prepare all our liquid. I just decided that he wants cake vanilla. It's okay, you can use it. This recipe is very good for cakes and for cupcakes. We're going to try. Grow, I think, like that. let's see how is our oven. Ready or not, and ready to put this for 30 minutes.